When I was little, my Savta taught me that silence was a woman's best garment. But I have to admit, I never really took her advice to heart.